Thank you. I think that you got to take your hours for the day. You know, he's not going to pay you 8 hours if he works five or whatever. But no, they've done shit like this before. Get there and go to the party is for Dennis Rock. He's an employee. Why would they do, you know, 1:30 to 3, but then nobody gets off until 2 or 3? He's not going to pay for the party and pay for your hours. One, but it's really expensive. It's like $60. Yeah. Yeah, usually it's just like three settings. No, I talked to him already. He emailed. Yeah, he emailed me earlier in the week. Yeah. No, Saturday. I've seen him before. I've seen him before, that's why I told him. Yeah. Yeah, that's all. No, that's all right. They're running. Came before us to start. That's all good stuff, dude. I mean, if it doesn't work, I'll probably fucking sweep that. Put half the lights on a dimmer and the other half not a dimmer, you know, or fucking we get a three-gang box, you know what I mean? There's so many options there. We can make a three-gang box and just get two dimmer switches. Argument like Victor Mock or something else. mean, knowing Rich is probably going to give us more than we ask for, so. No, it'll be fine. This shit is fucking straightforward as it gets, man. There's going to be no walls up. You know, he's going to cut the holes for the fucking cans already. Like, it's simple shit. You know, drilling the holes to get the wire or get the cable through is going to be the hardest part. Nah, I looked at that. I just told him to get a 12 green, but they come with a drain there. I forgot about that shit. It comes with a drain there. He doesn't need a fork conductor. He's just a clean conductor. Too hot for the neutral. So he's picking that up and that's bad. It's better to get it. What? It's more expensive to get quick. Plus we need to get over and go down the wall and all that shit, so you need a longer piece. 25 feet at a fucking MC cable and then, you know, six whips.
Hey, Bobby D!
Whatever, they'll just go buy the shit. They'll have extra, you know? Yeah. Eflin was up early because I texted him that birthday and he got right past me at 6:30 this morning. And you know, your dad made it to work and shit, so I don't know. I heard Ed and Andy were fucking great. Daryl from Brooks had been at me for fucking 20 minutes. Man, I just showed up.
Thank you. like wearing it when you got back.
Oh yeah.
I got one for you. I kept you out of the